signals on certain frequencies.
Frequency like our standard ship's hair.
Exactly. The Enterprise, when they saw that tone, they probably did the same thing you did 75 years ago, over the channel. But this time, they triggered something and activated that hatch and pulled the ship inside the sphere.
Very nice piece of reasoning line. Nice indeed.
If we could probably trigger the hatch ourselves, we could pull it just like that.
Maybe all we need to do is keep our foot in the door. But we might not be pulled inside when the hatch opens. If we keep our distance from the sphere, say, half a million kilometers, then when the hatch starts to close, we're moving, and we're using Jamal to jam the hatch open, hoping that the Enterprise will escape.
You can't be serious. That hatch is huge. It'll crush this ship like an egg.
Johnny, the shields will fall. Don't worry about that. And I can get a few extra gigawatts out of these babies.
Scotty,
it's crazy, aren't it? I have spent my whole life trying to figure out crazy ways of doing things.
Message from Commander LaForge.